morning. We got chicks in the living room getting it on in. We got chicks in the living room, living room. We got chicks in the living room getting it on in. Chicks in the, chicks in the, chicks.
Come on.
To the crib tonight, guarantee we gon' get up in they rib tonight. Check the, we taking hotties to the crib tonight. Guarantee we gon' get up in they rib tonight. We taking hotties to the crib tonight. We taking hotties to the crib tonight. We taking hotties to the crib tonight. We gon' get up in they rib, get up in they rib. We taking hotties to the crib tonight.
Myself picking up the pieces, you picking up the pieces. Pieces, I picking up the pieces, you picking up the pieces. I picking up the pieces, you picking up the pieces. Pieces, I picking up the pieces, you picking up the pieces.
I'm zoning out right now.
I mean, is it 8 mile? Have we been able to? So yeah, good luck to everyone racing. There's gonna be some very upset people. Aleem's in the zone.
A bit too much.
He's getting out of the way. Look. Asian stick.
All black.
What are you on, Sam?
So nice.
What are you on, Sam?
Aleem, Lord Aleem from Birmingham, all you guys, mashallah, all the rest of them, the guys who I haven't met who helped with put this event on today. I just want to say a huge thank you on behalf of the AMIR Khan Foundation and AMIR himself for you guys to put this fantastic tournament on. Just so that you know, all the money that's raised today is going to be going towards helping the foundation build an orphanage in Gambia. It's our first project, it's an international project that the AMIR Khan Foundation has been working on for the last 6-7 months, and all the money raised will make a huge difference to the kids in West Africa and Gambia. Give yourselves a huge round of applause for all that. I saw you get Harry, captain of Team Khan. Can I get Harry Khan up here? Unfortunately, you don't get a trophy, Harry.
I didn't have a chance to all you guys, but there was some fantastic banter all week.
These guys here have been giving us a hard time. I know Lord Aleem's been getting a lot of stick. There was a bit of a Manchester-Birmingham thing going on, but all the other teams from Blackburn, from London, from all around the UK that have come, thank you all for coming along. And Ali wants to make a trophy today. Which one do you want to take? Oh, which one? So again, all you guys who've competed today, well done. Wasn't easy out there, so just give yourselves a huge round of applause for everybody that's turned up today and helped put a great tournament on. Well done, all you. Right, lads. We know Amir's not here, but our real champion from COVID, Mel LeBrouche, Val from Manchester School of Economics, and Fleck, and Lord Aleem, and everybody, especially our players. We gave them a hard time in Fleck's office yesterday. So this is why I give everybody a thank you. You know, I hope this is a lesson to us all that we can always come together and help charity and do good things. And hopefully support AK Foundation, support the youth, help people in the world and take things further. Just pass it on to Uncle if you want to mention a few things regarding the AM Foundation.
Hi guys, thank you very much for obviously organising everything here. I'm very surprised to see how well you guys have done really. I'm very surprised. All you young guys, you know, I mean, you don't get to see this sort of thing. And I think it's a great thing you guys are doing, just like Amir is, you know, and I think it's great that what our youngsters can do and achieve for others, you know, and that's what you guys are thinking about others. And I really want to thank you again. I apologise, Amir isn't here. He would love to have been here. And you know something, I would have been surprised you would have been driving as well if you could have been here. But maybe next time, yeah? Thank you.
And again, we got on to it yesterday. One from Pakistan was telling me before he was busy, but still he made time to come. We appreciate it for us. Thank you. So now I want to thank everyone for coming down today. This event's been hyped up and it's actually proven to be much better than what I expected it to be. Obviously at the end of the day, win or lose, it's, you know, money's raised for charity. I do want to add that, you know, it's going to a really great cause. I was looking to meet Amir out in Pakistan not so long ago. He was talking about a few projects and that sort of stuff regarding where he wants to be distributing the money, and it's all going to a great cause. I'm a bit suspicious on what's been happening to the Porsche motor carts, but we'll leave that for another day. And also I just want to say that big up Cannon Raceway, and that our car let us down for the last 14 hours, that's all.
Okay, we're going. So finishing on 346 laps, 24 laps and 15 seconds behind the winning drivers,
Team
7, Premier Pictures.
No. Pictures? Oh, I thought we got first, guys, you go. Oh yeah, we're all going to get it.
The winner was cheating, so you come second, officially
come second. Okay, then, so our second place team finishing off at 19 laps and 25 seconds behind the winning team. That was team number two, Arno Tyres.
Oh no! We seem to have a corrupted file. What an inconvenient time for that to happen. Never mind, there we are. We're all on stage, getting the trophies. Yeah, polishing those. Yeah, there you go, Fletch, you can have your smelly helmet back. Yeah, just sort out my hair. Smile for the camera. Holding our trophies. Everyone, big smiles. Premier Pictures, winners. Yeah, it's all for... Oh, mate, you're holding your trophy upside down. Oh, very funny. Thumbs up, everyone. Yeah, big smiles. Smile, Aleem. There we go. Happy days. Right, we're all off home. My mum's cooked keema. So yeah, see you later. Bye-bye. Okay guys, so a big thank you to everyone who took part. It was a great day and the banter levels were high. Money raised for a great cause, and a special well done to the Polish and Glow lads and Bats for ensuring everything ran smoothly. Thank you for watching guys. Make sure you subscribe, share and like, and I'll catch you soon for another video.